Hi, Christine here of YesNomads.com, and today Paul and I, we are going to show you a hotel room. We're here in Prague at the Marriott Executive Apartments, and it's something different that we're showing you the hotel room because we're really impressed with this hotel. It is a, what is it, a one bedroom suite they call it, Paul? One bedroom apartment. And yeah, we're going to show you around now a bit. So this is the kitchen area.
We're not being paid for it. We are paying for the hotel, but we just wanted to show it you in case you're in Prague.
Yeah, you have a toaster, you have the dishwasher, you have a hob. You don't have an oven, but you don't really need that because you don't really want to cook so much in the hotels that it gets too smoky.
Have a bar?
Yes, you have a bar, some bar chairs, which is pretty cool. And yeah, some cutlery, stuff, plates, microwave, freezer, fridge. Good size fridge and freezer. And what I love the most about this hotel is the light in it. We have here a corner room, so
you especially notice that in the bedroom.
Yes. So anyway, you have the TV here, loads of storage space, which is anyway good for us because we have all our livelihoods with us. Want to show the bathroom?
Mm-hmm.
And then you have here the bathroom. Yeah, shower. Also here again you have a lot of storage space. So this is really how it's been done. You have a lot of storage space. You can really spread your wings in this place if you stay here for a long time.
The boss's desk?
Yeah, that's my desk. Also again, storage space here, loads of storage space. It's pretty, it's really cool. And the bed is nice, it's a good size bed for European standards. So yeah, and then look out there, the view, it's really nice. And it's not far to the Charles Bridge, although we have read on some reviews some people complain that they wouldn't want to walk so far, but I think if you're in the city you need to walk. It's just no, but it's not so far, is it?
Not at all.
So anyway, that's it from us for today. Just wanted to show you this wonderful apartment. Bye.